Assalamualaikum and very good morning to my dear students. I hope you all are healthy at home. Welcome to my VED class. As you know, my dear students, before this we discuss about aqaid, right? And what is the definition of aqaid? I hope you all are learn. Okay? One time I revise it. Those aspects of deen that a man strongly believes from the heart are called aqaid. And I tell you the benefits of that. I tell you the ahadith on it of Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. And that section we learn 7 kalimats, right, with the translation 6 kalimats. Now today we are going to learn, as you can see on your screen, definition of salah, right? So to display one's devotion and obedience to Allah Ta'ala in a specific manner is called salah. To display one's devotion and obedience to Allah Ta'ala in a specific manner is called salah. Right, you know what is the salah. Now ahadith of on it, lots of ahadith of Nabi Karim sallallahu alaihi wasallam. So our Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, one of the ahadith that Hazrat Kharija bin Hudhafa radiyallahu anhu reports, that one day Nabi Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam came to us and said, Allah has granted you an extra salah which is better for you than red camels, which you love very dearly. This is the witr salah. Allah Ta'ala has fixed its time between the Isha salah and the rise of dawn. Okay, which salah is that? Witr salah. 3 raka witr we perform in our Isha salah, right? One of other second ahadith also I tell you, Bureda Aslami radiyallahu anhu reports that he heard Nabi Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam say, the witr salah is compulsory. One who does not perform the witr salah is not from us. Nabi Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam repeated this sentence thrice. Matlab Allah ke nabi ne 3 martaba is sentence ko, is jumle ko dohraya, कि जो लोग वितर की नमाज अदा नहीं करते हैं, उसको छोड़ देते हैं, तो वो हम में से नहीं है, यानी हम मुसलमानों में से नहीं हैं. ओके, सो माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, लॉट्स ऑफ अहादीस ऑन इट दैट नमाज एंड सलाह इज द की ऑफ जन्ना. नमाज नबी करीम सल्लल्लाहु अलैहि वसल्लम की आँखों की ठंडक है. नमाज ही वो पूंजी है जो जन्नत तक हमें ले जा सकती है. We have only perform 5 for salah beta, right? Other salah you perform, that is a nafla. So हम इतना वक्त तो निकाल ही सकते हैं कि हम अपने 5 फ़र्ज नमाज को अदा कर सकें. ओके, अल्लाह हम सबको तौफीक अता फरमाए. नाउ सी अनदर पेज, लेसन नंबर 1 इन दिस सेक्शन, रिवीजन ऑफ द प्रीवियस ईयर्स. As you know that every section that they are giving us first revision of previous years, that we can learn and we can understood properly this syllabus. Okay, so the words of salah, at-takbir tahrima, means to be recited when beginning salah, Allahu Akbar. The tasbih of ruku, subhan rabbiyal azim, 3 time, or you can recite 5 time. Okay, the tasmih to be recited when coming up from ruku, sami Allahu liman hamida. Then the tahmid to be recited while standing after the ruku, rabbana lakal hamd. The tasbih of sajda, subhana rabbiyal a'la. Then salam, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. Sana, subhanakallahumma wa bihamdika wa tabarakasmuka wa ta'ala jadduka wa la ilaha ghayruk. you know these words of salah, and we explain it lots of time to you. So now you have to learn only, or you don't have to learn, you recite these words in salah. Okay, now see another page. At-tashahhud, at-tahiyyatu lillahi was-salawatu wat-tayyibatu, assalamu alayka ayyuhan nabiyyu wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu, السلام علينا وعلى عباد الله الصالحين أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله. Now solutions. اللهم صل على محمد وعلى آل محمد كما صليت على إبراهيم وعلى آل إبراهيم إنك حميد مجيد. اللهم بارك على محمد وعلى آل محمد كما باركت على إبراهيم وعلى آل إبراهيم إنك حميد مجيد. Then at the end of Salah we recite دعاء ماسورة. So الدعاء الماسورة. اللهم إني ظلمت نفسي ظلما كثيرا ولا يغفر الذنوب إلا أنت فاغفر لي مغفرة من عندك وارحمني إنك أنت الغفور الرحيم. So my dear students, this is the words of Salah. See, Allahu Akbar when you stand up and to recite when beginning Salah. Then Subhan Rabbiyal Azim in Ruku. Sami Allahu Liman Hamida when you stand up from the Ruku. Tahmeed min Rabbana lakalham after the ruku. The tasbih of sajda, Subhana Rabbiyal Ala. Then we do a salam. So, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Right. Sana, when we start the salam. Then attayat, when we sitting in the qada. Then duru sharif, and then dua-e masura. Then after dua, after salam. After completing the salah, say astaghfirullah 3 times, then recite this dua. Allahumma antas salam wa minkas salam tabarakta ya zal jalali wal ikram. Allahumma inni ala dhikrika wa shukrika wa husni ibadatika. So my dear student, this is the words of salah you recite every day in your salah. And you learn this maybe most of from this dua you learn properly, because you recite the, you perform your 5 times salah, so you can understood easily these words of salah. This is only a revision of previous years, and we explain you lots of time. You have to learn these words of salah that you can perform correctly your salah. So my dear students, if you have any kind of other question regarding namaz, Quran, first of all you have to clean your body, your clothes, right? Because that is the first condition of salah, that your body must be clean, your clothing must be clean, and your place of salah must be clean. And you know this hadith also, that at-tuhuru shatrul iman. Cleanliness is half of iman. You know that, right? So my dear students, jahan tak ho sake apne aap ko paak aur saaf rakhe, bawazu rakhe, aur jo bhi Allah ne hum par farz kiya hai, Allah ke nabi ne hame jo bhi cheeze samjhai hai, sikhai hai, us par zyada se zyada amal karne ki koshish kare. So fir duniya mein bhi hamare liye kamyabi hai aur aakhirat bhi hamari samar jani hai, right? So if you have any kind of question regarding namaz, Quran, roza, so you can ask me in our live classes. Inshallah I'll explain you. Allah give us tawfiq, Allah give us hidayat to do each and everything in a correct time and correct way. Inshallah, amen. So till then, stay home, stay safe, and dua for everyone to peaceful life. My dear student, you have to learn these things properly. Maybe some students not memorize attayat or dua-e masura. Maybe Durud Sharif, sir, everyone know that. So my dear students, you have to learn this properly in correct word and correct pronouns. Okay, assalamu alaikum.